Hi, in this video, I will show how to remove built-in apps in Windows 10. I will divide into three sections as following. First, uninstall built-in apps from Start menu. Second, remove built-in apps with PowerShell command. And lastly, restore built-in apps with PowerShell command. Let's start with the first section. Open Start menu. Right-click on an app that you want to remove and select Uninstall. Click Uninstall to confirm. The app is now removed. If there is no uninstall option, it means you can remove it with this method. Second, remove built-in apps with PowerShell command. This method can remove most built-in apps, including apps that cannot be uninstalled by the first method. Open PowerShell as administrator by type PowerShell in search field. Right-click the PowerShell program and select Run as administrator. On UAC window, click Yes. You will see PowerShell window. Or you can right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Command Prompt Admin. On UAC window, click Yes. On this window, type PowerShell and press Enter. You will enter PowerShell program. Next, type this command and press Enter to see built-in apps that are installed on your computer. To remove an app, type this command and replace PackageFullName with an app that you want to uninstall. You can use asterisk as wildcards. For example, if I want to remove 3D Builder app, I can type like this instead of typing a complete name. And press Enter. If you want to remove all built-in apps, you can use this command. And press Enter. If an app cannot be removed, you will see red error message. When finished, type this command again. You will see the remaining apps that cannot be uninstalled with this method. If you open Start menu, you will see most built-in apps are now removed. And lastly, restore built-in apps with PowerShell command. Open PowerShell as administrator. Type PowerShell in search field. Right-click the PowerShell program and select Run as administrator. On UAC window, click Yes. You will see PowerShell window. Type this command and press Enter. It may take a few minutes to reinstall built-in apps. When finished, you will see Install Apps in Start menu. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.